Hi there, how you doing? I'm Richard Wilkins.
I'm Rebecca Madden.
And welcome to Victoria's Mornington Peninsula and our special broadcast of Hey Mate, a bush Christmas appeal for our Aussie farmers. And once again, Beck, the music industry has turned out in force to shine a spotlight on our rural communities.
Yeah, thank you so much, everyone, for being part of this really special night. Some of our farmers are experiencing the worst drought conditions on record, and you know what? We feel their heartache. And we now know that some of you are being forced to navigate yourselves through something which has never been experienced before.
And what a lineup we've got for you today. John Farnham. John Stevens, Daryl Braithwaite, Vanessa Amorosi, as well as the Black Sorrows with Vicar and Linda. We've also got country music favourites, All Our Exes Live in Texas, Little Georgia, Tim Wheatley, and the legend, John Williamson. Plus, we'll meet some very special volunteers, farmers, and families fighting the worst drought in the past 100 years. Welcome to Hey Mate, a bush Christmas appeal for our Aussie farmers.
Yes, thank you so much for your company. We have got a massive night planned for you, not only on the performance stage, but back here in the phone bank centre as well. And that is really what it is all about. We are raising money on the phone for farmers and for rural aid. So we've got a whole bank here of familiar faces. Hop
Stars.
On the phone, give us a call.
Yeah,
so let's go to our first performance. Over to you, Dickie.
This is Hey Mate, a bush Christmas appeal for our Aussie farmers. How you doing, team? Very good. Well, listen, what a way to kick things off. She's a country girl at heart. In fact, she grew up from around this part of the world, beautiful part of the world, before bursting into our lives and onto the music scene 20 years ago. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, give it up for Vanessa Amorosi.
Told your friends I'm a bitch. A woman, we're together, I take care of it. But now
is a Slim Dusty number. And I would love it if you guys would all sing along. He's such an incredible songwriter, such a part of Australia's history. And on top of that, I think it's very, very soothing for the occasion. For anybody out there that's going through troubled times, it's really important to not be isolated. Don't be silent. Go to your pub. Be with the locals. Tell your story, guys. Share it. Here we go. You guys have got to sing it with us. Here we go. Slim Dusty in the 2000. Oh, I was such a groveling please sign my napkin. Sign it. And it was the most amazing experience ever. So I'm so rapt that you guys all sang along. Here we go.
We are off to a perfect start here at Haymate. Glenn Wheatley, you are responsible for all of this. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you very much. It's a great day and it's going to have a great result.
No great doubt. Crowd. It's all happening. I mean, you've been out to Western New South Wales when the farmers are in such need of the hay. Tell us what it's like out there.
Well, I did several hay drops this year, the results of the last Haymate that we did. And I went to the last place was Moree, and I have to say, Richard, it was very emotional. I was actually in tears watching the response to these farmers when they saw the pile of hay that I had on the showgrounds at Moree that was there for them. There was a couple of them, they broke down into tears, and I'm going, don't you start, because I'm going to start crying if you start crying. But they were just so grateful. They can't afford the hay, and they needed to keep their stock alive, and we're bringing water as well to them. But I saw it firsthand, and it really cuts deep. Those boys and girls are suffering out there.
You saw one farmer who was actually feeding his stock pasta, is that right?
Hand feeding pasta. I mean, he said the moment that cow falls down, he said, I can't get him up again. So we're hand feeding him with pasta, and that's all they could do. It's incredible. And he had his 4-year-old daughter, and he comes and said, you know, this little girl, she's never seen rain. She doesn't know what rain is.
Unbelievable.
I mean, they've not seen rain up there for 4 years. It's a long time.
Well, it's a great thing you're doing here today. Hey, mate, it's all good.
You would hear your heart say, they're gonna die. A little comes back in style.
with us. We've got more from Vanessa Amorosi and the Black Sorrows, as well as performances from Darryl Braithwaite and the Johns,
followed by Drought,
John Williamson, John Stevens, and the one and only John Farnham. That's all ahead as we dig deep for our rural communities. You are watching Hey Mate, a bush Christmas appeal for our Aussie farmers. We'll see you in a sec.
We'll be right back.
let's go center stage for a little more music. Burning the Midnight Oil, here's Tim Wheatley.
Red sky in the morning, heed a shepherd's warning, best be gone. I'll hightail it out of here, making it up as I go along. So steady as she goes, I steer the Chevy's nose, carving borderline. I'm burning the midnight oil, trying to sever time.
We've got more performances from Vanessa Amorosi, Daryl Braithwaite, and the Johns, Williamson, Stevens, and Farnham. You're watching Hey Mate, a Bush Christmas appeal for our Aussie farmers.
Let go. Oh no. she let him in. The sheets were cold before him, but he was gentle. It was so long ago, there were sparks in the snow, and now it's sentimental.
Thank you.
coming up, we've got more from Vanessa Amorosi, plus performances from John Stevens, Daryl Braithwaite, and John Farnham. You're watching Hey Mate, a Bush Christmas appeal for our Aussie farmers.
You guys go crazy, I go crazy. Why not?
I'm Aussie. Tell you what, I hope that security guard's getting paid well tonight.
Right now, though,
let's check in with Dickie, who's got another performance for us.
Well, there are a few artists who represent rural Australia more than this next guy. In fact, he absolutely embodies the spirit of Australia, and he's been doing it for years and years. In fact, next year marks his 50th anniversary in the business. With one of his classic anthems, please welcome John Williamson.
Have a very special guest with you.
Thank you, Beck. Well, here I am with the great man himself, John Farnham. Lovely to see you, sir.
Thank you, Richard. Thank you so very much. The great man.
Well, you are a great man.
The great Burke.
Mate, you're always the first person to put your hand up for something like this.
Well, Well, I mean, Wheatley, it was Wheatley's idea, you know, and it's because I didn't put my hand up. He came and put my hand up for me. No, I couldn't have not done this. I couldn't have not done it. These people are really feeling the pain. Mm.
You've seen it firsthand.
I have, and it's not pretty.
No.
I mean, you know, we're raising a great deal of money, and what I think one of the great parts about this is it benefits everybody in that industry, because they go and buy the hay from the guys that have got it to give to the people who don't have it, and that's just a win-win. It's fantastic.
We've been saying through the show about how Aussies can help by just going out and visiting these towns and, you know, taking a holiday in Australia instead of, you know, dashing
and
off
see it
the
firsthand.
World.
It's a dreadful sight. It really is.
Yeah. So you would be encouraging people to donate as they're sitting at home watching this tonight?
Yeah. If you've got a spare few bucks, please send it in, because it'll go to good use. Mm.
There was some concern that you might not do You're the Voice tonight.
Yeah, well, like... That's funny.
Do you remember the words?
No, I've got them written down in front of me.
Whoa,
what a lyric.
Whoa. Yeah, you got it. John.
Is that 90 seconds?
That's about 90 seconds.
I mean, the crew got that one.
You got to go and get ready here in Farnham.
I don't look ready.
You look ready to go, John. We're looking forward to it, mate.
Thanks,
can't wait to see you out there. Got a little more of John Williamson for you now.
us all. The farming community is the backbone of this great country, and they are currently going through one of the most stressful times of their lives. Proceeds tonight will go towards setting up frontline services to help towards this critical drought. So please dig deep.
And of course, details on the screen as to how you can donate. All right, you ready for some music? This guy has had a swag of number one hit singles and albums as a solo artist with his band Noiseworks. Of course, he toured with the mighty INXS for a while, but tonight he is all ours. He's one of the best performers in the country, one of the best voices on the planet. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your friend and mine, Mr. John Stevens.
Reach out! Reach out! Yeah. Come on! bit of a crash.
Welcome back to Haymate, a bush Christmas appeal for our Aussie farmers. We are raising millions and millions of dollars tonight. Thank you if you're one of the people who's donated so generously, and we hope you're enjoying the show at home. All right, are you ready? This guy is an Aussie icon. He's a lovely fella, and he's the owner of The Voice. It's a great pleasure to say these words. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome John Farnham.
Yeah.
fingers make for the water. Tonight the town will rock and roll. You'll see that rain coming down. Come on, hear that rain on the ground. Well, it's the talk of the town.
What about this guy, John Stevens?
Superstar!
You are a legend, mate. That Thanks, voice man. Of yours just gets stronger. And I was trying to sing along. Those songs are high.
Well, you know, I don't know. Man, I was just singing, man. It's great to be here. It's great to be a part of this. I'm very honoured to be a part of this once again. And, you know, let's raise as much money as we can. And that's what it's all about.
You always put your hand up. I mean, you're a very strong, passionate member of the music community. Nothing's ever too hard for you, is it?
No, not really, mate. Not when it comes to things like this. If people need help, I mean, that's our job. It's part of our job, big time, I think.
That band of yours, man.
Thanks, man. They're good boys. They're rocking.
And having your son up there, Levi, that was fantastic.
That was fantastic.
Well done, John. Thank you. I'll let you get into it. We've
got
another special guest here.
Let's
get a little more, as Michaela said, of the very fabulous Mr. John Farnham, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
something that's open and strong as the country. As rules move in on.
It's over. one band in the world is AC/DC. And of course, the best rock and roll song in the world is an AC/DC song. It so happens. Now, if you remember the words of this one, you're older than you think.
Hotel, 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 hotel.
ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the great John Farnham.
Is there anything better than John Farnham live in concert?
Oh my goodness, just wonderful. And what about John's mighty band? Can we give him a round of applause, please? What about one for everybody who's been on the stage today, all the fantastic acts and all the crew working behind the scenes doing such a great job. Come on, give it up for everybody working here today, please. Take care on the way home. But for now, from Mornington Racecourse here, thank you all for being part of Haymate, a bush Christmas appeal for our Aussie farmers.
Merry Christmas.
This is Haymate, a bush Christmas appeal for our Aussie farmers. And what an amazing concert we've seen tonight, all the way from Mornington in Victoria. Some excellent performances from some of Australia's best talent. We've heard from Johnny Farnham, we've heard from Daryl Braithwaite, Vanessa Amorosi, John Stevens, and that's just to name a few. It is very soon. I think actually in a matter of seconds. It's time for us to announce the grand total.
Oh, can we get a drum roll, folks? Because
come on,
this is the big figure. The generosity from across Australia tonight for our farmers has raised $4.35 million. That is just incredible. We've got Craig here again with us from Rural Aid. That is just an astounding amount.
What are you going to do with that money, mate?
Well, there's so much we can do with that money, and particularly at this time of the year, there's a lot of farmers that are going to be helped. It's great to know that the city folk and people all over the country really care enough to donate such an amazing amount of money. I'd encourage you, if you haven't been able to get through, please continue tonight and tomorrow, because the site will still be open. And it's a great day to be an Australian when you've got this sort of generosity. Thank you very much, everybody. And thanks to the Nine Network for really helping us get this message out to everyone.
Absolutely,
cheers.
It's
mate.
Been a pleasure to help. And just there's so much about our country, Australia, that people lend in a hand like this.
And I want to say to you, rural Australia, we love you and we are here for you and we are praying for rain. We're on your side. Merry Christmas. Good night. Thanks.
You can't close your eyes and hold, but when you open them, you got a brand new life.